What's up, guys? Sitch here. Welcome back to this week's episode of Ratchet and Clank. Alright. Let's continue what we were doing. Trying to grab on the moon. Getting all of these. We got one there, one there. Dead. Gotta love this sniper rifle! Sniper rifle for life! Taking butt, taking names. That's how you do it.
Mm.
Nice! Ow. Eleven more brains to go! Brains to go. Two brains left. Someplace over here. Aha! There's the last two brains. Money.
How to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
get
sure.
Ready for a reckoning, Daryl. Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge. Boy, did you mess with the wrong Blarg.
Enjoy your reward.
Now, Babel, you got the box breaker.
Gadget for you. Slam down your wrench and the box breaker will destroy boxes all around you. Then pick up bolts from a much greater distance. It's almost as useful as a telepathopus brain.
Nice. So now I have an AoE slam. That's gonna be useful. And I got tons of money. Alright. Yeah. Uranium coating. Special rounds fire straight through enemies, making each shot twice as lethal. just what I wanted. And then... Subatomic drone pullage. The core's energy cloud can arc towards an additional target simultaneously. Nice. Now the protoclast is finished. Now we get the pixelizer. Now we need what, 9? I think everything is done in here. Up to the next planet!
Okay, what's our destination?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Batalia.
Still missing a gold bolt. Where the hell is it? I have no idea where this fourth gold bolt would be. I seriously thought I found them all. I have no idea where it's at.
Where should we go?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Batalia.
Off to Batalia.
which is nice, but you don't have a warmonger. Come buy one from me.
Oh, jetpack doesn't work in here. Derp's up, man.
As long as you can.
Shit. Well, failed that. Try this again. Jump through the hoop. Round two. And double hoop. Double hoop. Let's find out where this goes. Oh, cool. We'll get that for the holo card. And triple, right? Yep. Woo!
Ratchet! The Blarg are advancing towards Star Watch. We could really use your help right now.
We're almost there, Korra. Just hold them off as long as you can.
Bring around the Rosie. Infobot.
Hey Ratchet, Grim here. Been following your adventures and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pokotaru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Cool.
Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
I mean, we can do that. Or...
Yeah, it's my charm and personality.
Warmonger. Thing is just devastating damage.
Good luck with your warmonger.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the
enemies detected.
Main mission ain't going anywhere. Pokitaru! Kick some butt and take some names.
Pokitaru's water supply was in trouble. If Ratchet and Clank failed to destroy Drek's hydro harvesters, this tropical paradise would become a desert wasteland.
Oh, I need that. I need that still, so maybe I should come back here later.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy.
Yeah. Since I need another ability, I'll come back later. I didn't know I was gonna need another. I didn't know I was gonna need another ability to come to this planet, but. Batalia.
Come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
Oh, okay. I apparently went the hard way. Single. We have one that does that. Let me go that. Can't go, this can't go there because of the little block, the blockage. Close to it. Close. So close. Let's do that. Damn it. Ah, oh, this is an annoying one. I need to get rid of the. This cannot be in front of any of these. So this can either go here. Actually, it can't go there because it blocks out that one. Blocks out that one. It can go here. Or here. And this one can't go anywhere. It can only go here, so then this one can't go there. So it has to go here. Thank you. Oh, I failed this one so much so far. Ah, alright, well.
Yeah, I'll solve this later.
Yeah, I'll solve this later because it's already at 30 minutes, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode. Ratchet and Clank.